When I first met my husband, I thought, handsome, sexy, intelligent, funny, charming, the perfect gentleman. I f***ing hate you. Sorry, I swear too much. Anyways, before I know it, I'm happily married to this man of my dreams. And so I'm madly in love with two beautiful children. Lovely home, a fabulous job. It was the perfect life. Until it wasn't. And this is my story.
Leanne, please don't. Danny, put that down.